not seen people playing Epic Mickey. Yeah, it's a really like underrated game. Where people should play it, to be honest.
Thank you.
Game audio went so far up. Sorry about that. Hopefully it's better now. You did it. What happened? Thank you, game. Hey Nefero, how you doing? Time for RNG. I wonder if it's faster to come from that side like I did. Playing Smash right now, I want to play after the stream. Depends on when I stop stream. And my Switch is like shared with my brother, so depends on if he's using it or not. I still need to add your friend code. Keep in mind that it could be like over 2 hours until I'm done. Yeah, I'd love to play with you. I'll see if I can though. Do 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 do. Yesterday I got Luigi's Mansion 3, so I've been playing through that too. I'm not too far in it, I don't think, but it's a pretty fun game so far. It's like one of those games that I enjoy playing in increments. Like I can't play it for too long or else it gets kind of like dull, I think. But if I like play a little bit one day, a little bit another day, then it's like pretty enjoyable game. Got online in the Fighters Pass some hours ago. Nice. I still don't have the Fighters Pass because I don't really play the game. I'm probably the worst person to play Smash with because I just spam like side A because I don't know what else to do. Occasionally I. Yeah, okay, sorry. Occasionally I like press my special. That's like all I do. Ooh, okay. That's the first time I've ever gotten that jump. Cool. Who's your favorite character to use? Right, so I'm probably gonna be losing time on this, depending on how this cycle goes. It's a really good cycle I could break even because there were like two major mistakes. Right, not a bad cycle. Do-do-do-do. Please get up. Cool. Nice. Jigglypuff and DK, sometimes Luigi. That's really cool. I think I mainly use Pikachu and Inkling, but sometimes I use Lucario. That's pretty much all I use. Yeah. Seeing a Pikachu destroy everyone in an arena. It's secretly me. I'm playing this game while also destroying people in Smash in an arena with Pikachu. See if I can get third step skip. Nice. But I'm already watching a cool speedrun. Whoever told you that this is a cool speedrun is a scammer. Cause I'm bad. People. See if I can open my marshmallow before I have to. No, I can't. This isn't a speedrun, this is just Mouse Chase's Blue Fly the Video Game Simulator. Trying to open stuff while you're doing a speedrun is like hard. I have to go here. No, it's famous mouse that brought more than 50 multi-millionaire franchises destroys an ink monster he created. That basically sums it up. Jan Dimash. Get out of my way, please. Just wait till I get 255, sub 255, then I'll exclusively only speedrun Guitar Hero Kappa. You got banned from the arena. They're just haters. Yep, I'm behind. Yeah, no dialogue gets past my mashing. Except when it does. Alright, now let's save time. Maybe. Wow. I told you we would save time. Because I'm pro speedrunner. I am War Inspector. I forgot to split. That would have been a gold though. Definitely. Alright, I'm not able to go that way now. Let's see if I can do the 2-in-1 strat. Almost got it. I'm scaring myself. I'm surprised the Ascend the Mountain thing wasn't added until just now. What? That's so weird. It just refused to, like, zap itself. Could have gone, but I did not want to die. That was a weird propeller cycle. nice. It's funny, I don't even like get nervous for that anymore. Go, please. Also, as far as speedrunning goes, my plans are that after I get a new record, hopefully it's 255 or sub 255, I'm gonna try and run more Breath of the Wild. I wanna do all shrines at least one more time. Like, maybe a bit more training. So last time it took 21 hours and it was fun, but I'd rather have a better time. And like, the experience of doing it the first time is like already gonna make me better, because I kind of know what to do. Ready. Camera really works against you in this race. Honestly, that's faster. If I didn't check, like. Yeah, I'm like pretty sure that's faster than doing the race a second time. Even though I like didn't mean to not do the race. I might have to submit to evil, though. Poor Oswald. Gus is like, I've got it, don't die. That's like, he's not very useful. Alright. Good drops. Failed. There's Scurvy Pat. I'll hit you with my brush. Right. Yeah, hard. halfway done with the run. About. Thank you. Okay. Alright, and I got both power sparks. So I should be golden. Okay. Okay. PogChamp V. 28 months. Jeez. First of all, thank you for subscribing for 28 months. And also, welcome to the stream, V. Are you working again tonight? We're going to the place right now, themed around the Haunted Mansion, which is probably my favorite Disney ride. Okay, I see. Yeah, hopefully you don't have to keep working night shifts. I'm assuming those are really bad. Don't hit me. Okay, thank you. Right, that was fast. Coolio. Remember there was one point where you were like working night shifts for like a few weeks or something. It was at least 1 week, I thought. And I think we just like stayed up in Discord and talked for like a few hours one night. Thank you for the host. Also, I missed your stream earlier. What were you streaming? I thought it had something to do with Shadow Ranch, but it wasn't exactly Shadow Ranch. Wait, what? What did I get hit from? That's funny. Okay. Sure. It's okay, I'm like far enough ahead where that doesn't matter too much. Oh, that's cool. I just saw like Shadow Ranch in the title. So I was like, is she like playing Shadow Ranch Mobile Mysteries or something? RIP Mobile Mysteries. Let's wait for this guy. Thought that guy was about to snipe me and then just kill my run. This is my favorite thing. Just go here and then, like, nope. And then you just walk past him. Usually what's supposed to happen is you're supposed to just stop and then walk back and he chases you down and then he falls and then you go. So I bet you imagine what like this is as far as the Haunted Mansion goes. This is supposed to be like a big puzzle. But you can like go in here and free this guy, and he'll just like do it all for you. And the music is also a rendition of the Haunted Mansion song. I don't know what it's called. I was actually at Disneyland, not the last week, but the week before that. Was pretty cool. We went on a Pirates of the Caribbean, like, right before the park closed. So there was like no one there, so we basically just walked on it and we got a boat to ourselves and stuff. It was cool. Same with a lot of the rides actually, like at the very last part, the wait was like 10 minutes or less for all of them. Very magical, yes. Honestly, V, I still think you should play this game sometime, like even if not on stream. It's just, I think you'd appreciate it being like a big fan of Disney and the theme parks and stuff. There's like a lot of hidden references to things, and I really think you'd like it. But I know you have like a big backlog and stuff. All right, now I hope I don't die. I should have given you my copy, like, while you were here. I have two. I have one that I've like had for a while and then another copy that I got from the collector's edition bundle. But even if you buy it on your own, they're like $5 or less, like anywhere. I want to replay Pokepark on stream. Okay, so there was a run that I lost because I moved right here. Like, right after this cutscene. I moved and I was over this little thinner lake. And then during this cutscene, I was just taking damage. And then I had to redo everything in this room. It was sad. So like now I'm just like, don't move. I'm so careful in that room now. I still need to rebuy Poke Park, but I'd be so down to do it. Maybe even I'll do runs of it if I like it. I really love more games like that because I'm not a big RPG fan, as you probably know. But I am a big fan of platformers, as you probably also know. But I like Pokemon. It's like Pokemon and platformers are fun to me, but not really the RPG games. All right, 2 hours in. Less than an hour left, hopefully. Okay, so the next room, I might lose some time in because I'm really bad at it. Okay. I don't know why I don't have a TV sketch. All right. I can do this quickly, I might still have a chance. Okay. I'm losing time, but that could have been way worse. Time for 20 minutes of Blotticles. Alright, cool. There we go. I need guardians. That was a bit of a slow bug, easy. See if I landed on the box or not. Very nice gold. Okay. Nice. Nice. I'm getting a bit nervous. Ooh. Okay. After the front two, I usually don't need to worry. Okay. You know, it might be faster to just die. Just the blot left. One out of four. It's okay though. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna real quick. Okay. It's not sub 255. I think I split like half a second late, but I don't think it'll be a 254. Hey Cole, thank you for the congrats. I totally choked that second blot goal though.